What's up, guys? Epic Sensei here, and today I'm going to be showing you the PC performance test for the new game Batman Arkham Knight with everything maxed out and NVIDIA GameWorks all on. So I'm going to show you guys the settings, graphic options. We have windowed no border, 1920 by 1080 resolution. VSync is off, so you can see my max and minimum FPS. I have disabled anti-aliasing. Texture resolution is set to normal. It says these are the standard textures on everything in the world, and it requires the 3 gig graphics card or greater. Shadow quality is set to high. Level of detail high. And then here we go into the NVIDIA GameWorks settings. Interactive fog and smoke on. Interactive paper debris on. Enhanced rain and enhanced light shafts on. So this is tested on an Intel i7-3770K processor and a GTX 970 by EVGA. So let's get to the PC performance test. Okay, so there you guys have it. Benchmark completed. We got 31 frames as an average. It did dip below 30. We saw it had gotten 28 FPS, and that's because the NVIDIA GameWorks, all those set to on, really impacts performance really, really bad. And this was all on a GTX 670. GTX 970, my mistake. Now, if you turn off the NVIDIA GameWorks, I have no trouble getting 55 to 60 FPS in the game. But there was a performance benchmark with everything maxed out, so just go into the graphics and just turn off interactive smoke and fog, even though it looked amazing when the Batmobile came out and burned out. The smoke and fog looked so amazing. And then take off enhanced rain and enhanced light shafts. You can take that off, but I seen enhanced rain and smoke and fog. If you turn those off, you have no trouble getting between 55 and 60 FPS in this game. So this has been Epic Sensei. Hope you guys enjoyed the benchmark test with everything maxed out on a Intel i7-3770K and an NVIDIA GTX 970. And I'll see you guys next time.